Servicing the open crankcase ventilation filter on the MX-13 engine. Servicing the OCV is a process that, when done correctly, can easily be performed within the prescribed SRT time of 0.9 hours. Like most operations, there is an efficient way to service the component, and there are less efficient ways. The purpose of this video is to show you an efficient process that has been verified as efficient by Paccar. Removing the OCV. Begin the process by cutting the wire ties, and also remove the securement nuts for the battery cables and other electrical harnesses at the bottom of the left-hand side of the engine, under the OCV, to provide for easier access to the OCV. Next, unplug the OCV electrical connector. Then, disconnect the pressure sensor hose. Now, disconnect the OCV breather hose. Next, remove the electrical mounting stud located to the rear of the OCV to provide for easier access. Remove the electrical bracket from the top rear stud of the OCV itself. Now remove the 6 OCV mounting fasteners. 5 of these are bolts, and 1 is a stud bolt. It may be necessary to use a magnet to remove the bolts from the mounting holes. Remove the OCV by pulling it out from the bottom of the truck. Replacing the OCV filter once the OCV has been removed from the engine. Remove the 4 mounting bolts that mount the OCV cap in place. Now use a screwdriver to gently pry the corners of the cap to remove the cap and filter. It is possible that prying on one corner may not remove the cap the first time. Gently prying around the 4 corners to work the cap off a little at a time is the best practice. Next, remove the filter from the cap. There's a retainer clip on the filter shaft that may be loose and crooked. This is normal. It is to be considered good if it has not come off. Use a clean shop towel to clean the housing, the cap, and the mounting surfaces of the OCV assembly. Install a new O-ring on the cap of the OCV and on the mounting surface between the OCV and the block. Be sure to lubricate the new O-rings before putting them into place. Line up the notches on the filter and the cap and slide the new filter onto the shaft. Now reinstall the cap and torque the 4 mounting bolts as per the specifications in RMI. Reinstallation of the OCV. Clean the mating surface on the block and position the OCV in its proper location. Install the 6 mounting fasteners and torque according to RMI specifications. Secure and torque the electrical bracket to the top of the rear stud. Plug in the OCV. Install the breather tube to the OCV. Also reconnect the pressure hose. Reinstall the electrical mounting stud to the rear of the OCV. Finally, secure all the harnesses back to their original position. Following this process is the path to efficient replacement and servicing of the OCV filter.